Hi, this is Greg Paulson, and I want to demystify some confusion around metal surface finishes, particularly when you have a surface finish that has a label clear to it. So I have three X tiles in front of me. Each one is CNC machined in 6061 T6 aluminum with the same tool paths, everything else. The first part is the as machine finish. So this part is going to have that nice bright, almost iridescent like aluminum finish to it. Note that this is raw aluminum. It can have some oxidation over time, but overall that is a standard as machined finish to a part. You can see a little bit more of that tool pathing on the backside. When you ask for a chem conversion coating, let's say we talk about a type 2 class 1A clear chromate to Rojas, there's actually going to be a reduction in the sheen of that part. So again, this is the same tile with a type 2 class 1 clear chromate. And it's just something to note that if you are looking for that higher polish, some of that may get lost or may get clouded when you choose this type of finish. It's not bad, it's just how it turns out. Just note that when you look at chromate conversions, understand there's also that gold chromate conversion. So I got a little piece here. So if you ever see a gold or yellow iridite, this is what it looks like. Straighten that guy up. All right, so I also have anodized. So anodized is a controlled oxidation of the outer surface of the part. So with this part, this is a clear anodized. And again, note that the surface, it does look cloudier, almost gives a grain to the surface here. And this is a type 2 class 1 clear anodized per mil A8625. So just understand that when you ask for these different surface finishes, you may end up getting a more matte surface finish with a higher surface roughness to it and maybe a little bit of cloudiness. One last thing for an extreme example is when you ask for something like a, by the way, that's my gold again. When you ask for something like a type 3 natural finish, even though this is a natural type 3 hard coat anodized, understand that that natural is actually closer to a dark brown. So it's not gonna just be a clear aluminum with more oxidation to it. A type 3 hard coat does give a much darker tint to the part there. That's all I got. Thanks so much.